Hey guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser in the shop, just looking at some of our new merchandise. We just have our sprayer rig and have our ugly red Kenworth. Anyways. Starting to mow our alfalfa. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. makes it pretty easy with the GPS. That way you know you're not really missing any spots. You don't have to worry about driving somewhere that you don't want to be. Thank God we bought the triple mower. It'd take forever. I think a lot of people enjoy watching mowing and windrowing and baling and haylage chopping. So, and at least it looks really nice on this map too. So, if anything, it should be just enjoyable to see the scenery. And then once we finish this mowing, we can windrow it and really get to town. nice thing about all this hay, or this alfalfa, I should say, is it's always going to look nice around the farm, too. So. Especially after you get done mowing, it's nice and short. Try to film more of the videos in the mornings and evenings just because they look amazing. It really accentuates and really brings out the rich colors and makes everything look really nice. When you're working in the dark now, with serious mods is real daylight, and you really need to rely on a huge lighting package and your GPS, because you can't see to save your life. So it's so dark, it's great. love the triple mowers. I don't think I could use anything else. So I think we'll do a few more passes and then windrow a little bit to chop for our silage, just so we can get some food to the cows, you know? Down and come back and then call it a day with mowing. That way we have another solid chunk to use for bales, or we can even chop a little bit more if we need to. It really depends on what kind of yields we get. since I have no idea how long it will take to fill a trailer. Hopefully we can get out of this little bit, hopefully we can get at least four or five trailers, haulage trailers out of it. That'd be great. thing turns. Interesting.